Hello everyone, welcome back to the Motivation Medicose. My name is Prince Tiwari and today we are going to study about the brachial plexus. So without wasting your time, let's get started. So in order to study the brachial plexus, you just need to learn five roots of brachial plexus, that is C5, C6, C7, C8 and T1. So it's very easy to draw the brachial plexus. So just think, okay, these two, okay, they are the C5 and C6, okay, they are the friends, okay, they are very close friend and they are girls, okay, they are girls. And these two, okay, these C8 and T1, they are boys and they are close friend. Now the C1, okay, he is alone. So let me, what I told you, the C5 and the C6, okay, they are girls and they are close friend, okay. And these two, C8 and T1, okay, these are boys and they are very close friend and he is alone. And they all are, okay, they just have decided to go to the mountain, okay. So they are going, okay, they are going further. So they are going further now, okay. They, the girls, okay, have decided to help this boy, okay, he is alone, the C7, okay, he is alone. So these girls, okay, they just have decided to help him. So they just help him. Okay, let me use. After watching that, okay, because these girls C5 and C7, they just help this guy. So after watching this, okay, these boys, these two friends, okay, they also have, okay, decided to help this boy. But this, this boy, okay, he's very, clever, we can say. He just help, okay, to the girls, okay, only to the girls. After that, okay, we just need to, draw, okay, we just need to draw, let me use the, this, we just need to draw two Ys, okay. So I'm just, let me, so we need to, draw two Ys. The first Y, okay, I'm drawing over here, okay, and let me, okay, and the another Y, okay, here I am drawing, okay. So these two Y, okay, I just have drawn over here, okay. So these two, okay, here you can see, okay, this is the axillary nerve and this is the radial nerve, okay. So yeah, in order to learn this, okay, here you can see this is the root, okay. And this portion, you can see this is trunk, okay. And this portion, it's a division, these are what, these are division. Here I am writing over here, it's a division, okay. And here this portion, okay, this portion, it's a chord, okay. And here after that, okay, we have five branch, okay, it's branch. So in order to this, okay, we just have a mnemonic. I just made a mnemonic, which is, okay, I'm just writing over here, that is, now, okay, are you ready to, describe a clever boy, this clever boy? So from, this, we just, I just have made a mnemonic. This is, okay, ready, okay, to, describe clever boy, clever boy. So just take, okay, R from the ready, T from the, two, D from describe, C from the clever, and B. So it's R, T, D, C, B. So from this, okay, you can easily learn. From the R we have a root, trunk, okay, and from the D we have a division, chord, and the branch, okay. So just come to the trunk. So we have a, this is the upper trunk, okay, this is upper trunk, and this is the middle trunk, okay, and it's a lower trunk. And now let's come to the okay, chord. So in the chord, okay, this is here, you can see it's a lateral chord, okay, and it's a posterior chord, From the posterior cord, okay, we have two nerves. This is axial nerve, okay, and this is radial nerve. And it's a posterior cord. Now in the last, okay, we have a medial cord. So now, okay, we have, you know, three nerves over here. It's a musculocutaneous nerve, okay, and the medial nerve and the ulnar nerve. So it's very easy to, you know, draw to the brachial plexus. So if you like, okay, if you like the video, so please don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified on every new upload. So, you know, so I hope, okay, you found this video, okay, helpful. If yes, so please let me know in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.